Q-Town.
Q-Town.
Camera room 3.
You know it didn't have to be this way.
2.
You could have just gotten a real job instead of
1.
Doing this. Stuart! You know
3.
What you're doing is wrong and dangerous.
2.
You should have listened to me when I tried to talk you out of this.
1.
Oh God. Is that what you're sending out as your ransom letter?
3.
Honestly,
2.
You could just drop the key off somewhere and forget the whole thing.
1.
We've been training him great, so I think we can get away.
Oh, so we just
3.
Should just give up and hope for the best.
1.
You always thank you. You always think
2.
You're so. You always act like you're better than me.
1.
That you know everything. Lauren,
3.
Fuck. You never give me the chance to try anything on my own.
2.
Lauren's the best. You should listen to Lawrence more. You should just have done
3.
What Lawrence would do.
1. Pan out. Zoom out a bit. Sorry. You're in front.
I just don't understand why wouldn't you listen to me? I'm always trying to suggest what's for the best.
Oh, so you think you know what's 1. Best for me, huh? You think you're such an almighty person that you
3.
Can just
2.
Treat me like a child. Honestly,
1.
I think you're just trying to make me cave, so I'll listen to you more. That's all you've ever done.
2.
Well.
1.
You are the worst thing to happen to me. Well, I'm done. No more.
2.
I don't want to see or hear from you ever again.
1.
So we're done?
3.
You don't want to see me or hear me anymore?
1.
That's right. I don't need you anymore.
2.
Hey. Who the hell are you talking to?
1.
Didn't you see him?
3.
3.
Lawrence?
Go back.
2.
It's just been you this whole time.
1.